this is your phantom safety pin, and guess what? I'm not dead. Yeah, I'm still alive over here. And you might be wondering, okay, Phantom, why have you been gone for so long? Well, the real answer is life. Mostly it's been my schoolwork that I've needed to work on with my new major requirements. I changed my major to cell and molecular bio, and just several other things. Work, family obligations, just everything but the kitchen sink. Everything that could go wrong went wrong last winter, and it's just like I didn't have any time to do any Let's Plays at all or record anything. Okay, well, that's a bit of a lie. I did have time to record one thing. I've actually done a whole recording of a playthrough of the video game Cairo, which is a lot like the game Myst, and I will be doing a Let's Play series on that. And this summer, I'm also going to be doing a set of videos of short Lovecraftian horror games. I hope you are excited for those. I'm excited for them as well. And once again, I do apologize for being gone so long. The reason I wanted to mention all that is because it kind of cut into the upload schedule for this next video. Back in, I want to say, November, I played the video game Bubsy 3D, Bubsy at the James Turrell Retrospective, and then I also played Sonic Dreams Collection, much to many people's suggestion. Unfortunately, I did not really have time to upload and edit it, so it never got uploaded. And here that video is now, so I hope you enjoy the Sonic Dreams Collection with me, my good friend Tech, and my other good friend Onebat. See you in the video. Hello, I am your Phantom Safety Pin, and welcome to Sonic Dreams Collection. Also, welcome to two of my good friends. Introduce yourselves if you would.
I am going first this time back. Nah.
Alas. Hello.
That would be my good friends Tech Fusion and Onebat, also coming back for this one from Bubsy 3D. And this is Sonic Dreams Collection.
My
Dreams Collection. Alright, so
you don't need to know what a Sonic is.
So here we go. Let's dress up. Let's play Make My Sonic 96. This is apparently a collection of games that were on the Sega Dreamcast, but never got released. So Tech has played this game. I've seen videos of this game. Bat has not seen anything to do with this game, so I'm looking forward to his response.
Okay, he needs to hear the sound more than anything else. We could, and us current co-commentators don't have that, so.
Well, I guess the visuals are more than enough, trust me.
Okay, really should start off with Make My Sonic.
Alright, so, Make My Sonic. It was MJ Studio's first prototype, apparently, to make an OC. And it was supposed to create and upload avatars for use with every Dreamcast through Sega Net, but no future games did that. So
it's just so fun to be able to throw rings.
I can imagine Make My Sonic with like a jingle, you know. Make my Sonic.
What color should I make it?
I don't know.
Van Rogi Sakura, the Vocaloid Princess Hedgehog.
Red.
Wait, red.
Phantom of the Opera, red, maybe?
Phantom. I'm Shadow the Hedgehog now.
Shadow the Hedgehog.
Let's be
fleshy pink.
Let's be...
I like the idea of being
fleshy pink.
Yes.
Fleshy horror pink.
Well, we're a princess.
Of course.
You're the princess.
Well,
who knows?
I changed the name, I think.
But
so quiet.
Let's be white. Sexy outfit, SBO the site.
Sexy
outfit. That's gotta stay.
That has
yes.
to stay.
Okay.
Let's use
the background.
That background, because it's pukey. Head.
Oh, bye. Instead of having sliders, they had a button that would randomly assign a size to the head.
Perfect.
Style. Like that. It's stupid and
oh my god!
Yes, it is. And you were completely right about this
perfect.
On all regards, Tech.
Perfect.
I can see this
okay.
now.
Oh my god.
Here's the thing. Every time you hit the body color or the background color, I think it's background color in particular, the music changes to go higher pitched and faster or lower pitched and slower.
It's like the music out of Aversion.
It's yes. It's from, what was it? Level 7, I think?
Oh my god!
That was a little bit dysfunctional.
Oh my god, this is perfect! Yes, giant hands!
Well, I guess we know which one the masteroids with. I God, believe that joke.
Attack. That was good.
Whoa.
Well, and, okay. Oh god.
Oh my god. Oh my god.
Oh god, help me.
What the bitch, your sexy outfit as you cyborg?
Gotta go fast!
I think this is normal hedgehog calisthenics.
Yes, this is normal.
This is yoga.
This is normal.
Yeah, no! Yes, that's yoga. I believe that's called the crotch stretch.
Yes, yes. He's giving himself up. Oh my god.
Auto fellatio, I believe it's called.
Yes.
You should go to the photo booth.
Oh my god, I should. You know, this is just a perfect fucking picture. This is perfect.
Okay, wait. Ring. Ring. Spam ring. Ring.
I just fucking throw rings at her.
Yes, I did this for a couple hours.
Oh my god, did you see it? His arm was stuck in his back. Yes, yes, that is the
and
perfect.
And now he's just staring into your soul.
Yes. I think that pose perfectly sums up sexy outfit SBO the cyborg.
Sexy
take a screenshot.
Style. Oh, we can't.
Aww.
We can't, though.
Aww.
What? Darn.
It won't let me. Oh, well. Well, so much for that. Switching resolution.
Oh, you will be able
oh,
to
no!
upload.
Oh, no! The game stopped working.
Dang.
Well, dang.
Alright, well, Eggman Origins is not working. Tried getting that to work, and unfortunately the game is, like, closing out every single time I switch out of a game, but that's okay, so let's try Sonic Movie Maker instead. Sonic Movie Maker is apparently many years ahead of its time. Internal does suggest that Sega executives pulled the plug after learning about some of the game's darker subplots.
Darker sub... okay.
Oh,
I can't play the blind person at this point. It's
on Dream Team.
Oh, fuck that.
That's what's-her-face, Sonic, Hedgie, whatever. How do we play?
Wait,
sexy
what?
Out.
You, use
okay,
ASD,
so what was
space
box
and jump.
Thing to him?
That was a camcorder.
Oh.
No, the
you hold R to record, you hold L to grab objects. Oh, okay. Recording, cool.
And then you can use the scroll
wheel. Oh, you use the left mouse button. Here, let me quick turn on my special mouse here.
Okay,
that'll help make it a little bit easier.
In the background. Hey, there was a little thing of Eggman being drawn that it said Daddy.
Okay. Shut up. I don't care.
What?
Additional.
Oh, poor deck.
Okay. E is to grab. F cycles filter. Left mouse button records our exit recording mode and.
While in require dual mode.
In require dual mode.
I cannot Spanish. I'm sorry.
That's what's her face. So let's start.
Yes,
with the backyard.
The two tail, whatever.
Oh,
I'll call.
Two-tail
I'll call
welcome
tail.
To Sonic Movie Maker. So E to grab.
You can also use a left click whenever you do not have your camera.
Okay. Grab scroll wheel, push and pull grab object. Okay, cool. I have a scroll
it,
wheel.
It,
what is my that's... what is my OC doing? Sexy costume.
Apparently the cool. Sexy costume is a tanker.
Okay. I don't even want to know the implications of that.
I used, what was it?
Okay.
Whoa! Okay,
I'm recording.
Man, I believe you have to right-click and then,
oh, okay, yeah. I see.
Right-click and then left-click to record.
Let's put a filter on it. Let's put a sepia filter on it.
There's a sepia, there's an old style, like a home video filter. That's,
oh, I see.
That's a home video filter, which I probably work out.
I found a Slenderman filter.
Yes, that's called, I believe that was called Glitch.
I can pull this car. Get this car out of the way. I just want to give...
You are Superman.
Da 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 da. I'm Superman.
What?
I have a baby.
Wait.
Hang on a second. Can I get back behind there?
Yeah, you just gotta go a little further. Or jump.
Oh, okay, I see.
Bark.
Bark, bark.
So said the non-existent dog.
Perfect.
Probably one is dead.
No, I think that's supposed to be for... What do we name our, what is the name of our creature?
Espio, what's her face? I love my dad. Let's go home.
Panna.
Let's go.
Toss the ball, Dad.
Who's Dad?
I guess I'm Dad. Guys, I'm the father. Whoa, wait a minute.
How can you be a father?
How did he get?
You don't want to know.
Okay.
A little kid gets to the
toss
strength.
The ball, Dad. Let me grab what's his face. Come here. No, you can't exit. We need to make a movie.
Ragdoll!
Yes,
exactly.
And there you go.
Toss the ball, Dad!
Bark.
Bark, bark. This is actually kind of fun so far. I have no clue.
We're making like a 6-second video.
I don't know where my son went. Oh, he's behind the thing.
How are
at
you?
At least stop moving.
Actually,
bark,
I
bark.
That would be bad.
Movie's done. Let's go.
I love how you.
This
can't
is the shittiest
stop.
Film ever, you guys.
Weird, strange noises.
Okay, cool.
And now to review.
Game.
Game.
Game. Oh, there we go. Yay!
Is this a
good job out there.
Glitch to different camera.
Toss the ball, Dad. Bark, bark. Pull me.
Pull it! You must.
Oh.
Hey,
whoa!
What are they?
Is he still wearing that diaper?
No. This
where
is
are they now? Pineapple. What is...
You don't want to know the things that you can do with that pineapple.
Yep.
It won't let me pull this ring.
I think
so that,
we already pulled
that's
that.
The ring that you pulled the pineapple.
Oh, yeah. That's the ring I haven't pulled yet.
You already pulled that one, didn't you?
What's this do?
Yeah.
Oh!
I don't know.
What's lightsaber war.
Oh, hello.
Emerald green zone.
Oh, it's for photo shoots.
Brick in the wall, okay.
Huh. You know, things that you usually get dance things.
Give me my camera.
All you have to do is touch the camera.
I'm trying to touch the camera. Won't let me touch the camera. There we go. Oh, I knocked over your thing.
Oh no, there's a cake.
Let's make a very, very nice... Watch this. Please watch my movie, guys. Please watch this.
Why is there a promise speech bubble?
I don't know.
Well, they're kissing, I guess?
Watch this.
Promise what?
I can pose my actors. I wonder if there's anything behind it like there was in the other stage.
Oh, well, what?
Okay. More pineapples.
More pineapples.
The pineapples.
Master! Slave. Don't touch.
You know what I. Oh, wait.
This pineapple does not want to be touched. This cake does not want to be touched.
That's
I'm gonna form a film an epic love story about cake and pineapples.
You know, it's nice to have them just not moving.
So how do I pick things up again? Oh, I just use.
You just use left click, but whenever you're in camera mode.
That's what I can do with the pineapple. What can I do with the pineapple, you guys?
You don't want to know.
Seriously, yeah, dude. Did I just stuff the pineapple up his ass?
Isn't that how you're supposed to eat one?
Yeah, that's totally how you're supposed to eat them. Come here, you guys. Whee!
As they go flying and orbiting around each other.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly what I want. That's exactly the scene I want.
Exactly.
That's exactly it. Perfect.
Alright then, let's see.
This film
what
is fantastic. This will be the best film ever, you guys.
Promise?
I promise, Bats. I promise it'll be the best film ever.
This rules.
Very good. It has a stuff in it.
Yay!
Oh, by the way, they
what a great film. Don't touch this cake.
Don't touch this stone.
Nee, nee, nee.
Let's not get happy.
This is gonna be fun. What's with the pedo van? I don't like the moon there.
You can move the moon.
I made the moon spin.
It's the spinning moon. You're so strong as to move the moon, but you can't move that van.
No.
Wait, before you go back there, you need to get tails.
I need to get tails first? Are you serious?
Yes.
What if I don't want to get tails first?
Well, then you're just gonna be walking back there anyway.
It's a beer cup.
It's...
Oh.
Just do not look left.
Oh.
Look left. No. No.
There's no. Furry sex.
Oh, wait, that's not... No. No, that's
okay,
not
so that's why they canceled it.
That explains it.
Oh, look, there's Shadow.
Yes and no. Oh, and also there's Blaze in there somewhere.
Yes, there is. I see her. Yeah, okay. Baby, work it. All right, now, so tails.
Tails is also the.
I'm lonely.
I'm a lonely tails boy. Now, here's the thing: you can only get like 5-6 seconds of this. There's gonna be a lot more to this story going on here. Also, it's kind of sad that Tails never got laid.
Well, I'll fix that right now.
Hey, now it's a party!
Does it actually like become an orgy
Tails.
Whenever I get to 5?
Get in the orgy.
Well, now it's an orgy.
Now Tails is in the orgy, yay! Before best film ever.
Wait, before you go!
What?
No, never mind, there's a weird secret that doesn't really do anything.
Can I pull Tails out of the pile?
You can pull everybody in the pile out of the
pile. Everybody get off the bed! Stop screwing each other!
Blaze.
Get off.
Blaze it.
You get off of there. No chaos
actually,
control.
Oh god, I can imagine it now. Blaze just being the most addicted to marijuana.
Blaze is addicted to 420 Blaze it. Everybody stop this furry orgy right now.
Okay.
It's lewd.
Yeah, whatever.
It's lewd. It's crude. So,
and
it's
deliciously
ridiculous.
Rude.
Deliciously? Okay, so the secret, like, there was a secret in the first level as well.
I know about the secrets tech.
Yes, the eggies.
I was going to drag Tails over to the egg in the alleyway, but I decided not to.
Meh.
It's actually saving it to my fucking desktop.
Yes, and it's actually giving the real name.
Total buzzkill. It's a porno!
You know, probably 50 Shades.
Okay, Bat.
Oh.
Bat, say hello to the dungeon.
Get rid of that. I don't need this. You're so full of it. Yes.
What
yes,
is?
Bring this closer. Bring it here. I want it.
What does... if you guys could see the face I have right now.
I wish they could see the face.
Okay.
Hey, Sonic.
Beat it to Sonic.
Hum, 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 hum.
Seriously?
Yes, keep going. You still have. You have a thing.
You can use E to record while recording.
Oh.
Pick up things while recording. Sorry, Daddy.
Yes, sorry, Daddy.
From behind the bars.
Sonic has been bad. He must be punished. This game understands this audience.
By the way, you can move left and right, and Sonic will attempt to look at you.
Fear more!
Oh, you have no clue.
Burger! Come here, Burger. So you grab E.
Then you can record.
You can right click and then you don't, instead of left clicking to pick things up, you just press E.
Yeah.
That's all. Pizza. So he's eaten.
Two slices of cake.
Cake, a pizza, and a hamburger.
So far?
So far, yes.
Another hamburger.
Oh, actually, I think the last one was a cheeseburger. This is just a.
Okay, now Sonic's tummy is big.
Well, let that be a moral of the story, kids. If you eat too much, you get pregnant.
I don't think that's how that works.
Who knows?
How much more do I have to feed him before Tail shows up?
Just keep feeding him.
Okay.
Does he explode?
No.
He should explode. Oh!
Hello, Tails, who comes out of the cake? Kind of.
He looks very dead.
Now, bats.
Yes.
You.
Bat. Tails.
Tails! Okay, Sonic is very hungry. So hungry he could eat some Tails.
He ate Tails.
Oh. Well,
oh, wait. Aw, dang it. I wish you could just use the glitch, like, for the last half second.
Feed one more. I'm inside his stomach!
Hello, Sonic.
Oh my god!
It's a smiley face!
That's not a... Oh, hello.
That's terrifying. I'm leaving now.
The next...
This movie is shit. I'm the worst film. I'm filming a documentary about hotels.
You're filming a documentary about Sonic's private sex life.
Less I need to know about Sonic's private sex life, the better.
Yes.
I'm gonna delete all this shit. Sorry, Daddy. A tough nut to crack.
Yeah.
Is that good or bad? I can't tell.
It's a tough nut to crack on that subject.
Oh.
Welcome to the ward.
I see.
Apparently I was right. He did get pregnant. Or she got pregnant.
He pregnant.
Oh, wait. Look at Shadow into Amy.
Yes.
Aw, they're in love.
It's a miracle.
Also, oh, what?
It's okay. A miracle. It's
that
a miracle.
Works. I didn't know you could do that.
Yeah, can I break the other window?
I don't know. I don't think you can.
No. Sad. I wish you could.
Oh, say hello, Eggman.
Can I jump out the window and die?
Yes, you
do. I'm the
You boy now.
I've got a better idea. I've got the best idea.
Is it the, whatever the... Sprite? Is that a sprite?
That's a chow.
What the hell's a chow?
It's a thing.
Kind of. They were introduced in SA... In SA 1. Okay, like you would know. Sonic Adventure 1.
I can't get out into the frame, you guys.
You can jump off the building, you know.
I can? Let's jump off the building.
Oh, there's another thing. Yeah, there's another balcony there.
Oh my god. Okay, well, it just puts me right in the...
Yeah, it voids you out, I believe it's called.
I guess it does.
Wait, what's that picture on the wall?
Was that
Yeah, picture on the wall. It, on the bulletin board.
The bulletin board.
Yes.
As we slowly wait for things to work.
He just shot an emerald out.
Okay. I almost thought you said something much worse than instead of shot, just replace the O with an A.
Let
I was like,
me out of here.
Tails!
Wasn't side song
Tails!
The time.
I'm the father. Tails, wait.
Yes,
we need
Tails
to look
is the father.
So it seems.
I want to bring along that chaos, Emma.
Okay. If you insist.
Also, look up at the top of that entrance. What does it says exit, okay.
Oh.
Unbirthing.
Oh,
room.
Well, no. Got a Chaos Emerald. Rouge the Bat, Nightcore.
Nightcore blood.
I don't want to see this. It sounds
unbirthing.
Like Rouge is moaning in pleasure in the background.
No, she's just breathing.
It sounds like she's orgasming to me. It's literally what it sounds like.
That's not an appropriate.
You've now entered the vagina zone.
I can't look at this. This is just so
rowdy crowd. Why do they like my film? My film is shit.
This next scene disturbs me in so many ways. Might want to pick up that emerald.
Is that a face? Okay.
Did Sonic eat us?
No, you got unbirthed.
Unbirthed? Wow.
That's the less you know, the better.
It's just... Okay. If you continue, be warned. It is, like, what the... I can't look at this.
Oh!
That's, like,
Crazy.
Okay, you need the, glitch filter. Yes.
Yeah. Yeah, no, fuck that emerald. I don't need it. Let's leave. I guess I do need the emerald.
Yes, you do.
Guys, I am lost in the abyss.
Abyss.
Okay, use that egg thing to navigate.
Oh, there it is.
And now that whenever you pick it up, it should emit a lot of light.
Thank you. Dear God, that was way not okay.
Welcome to the womb of a person that you do not like.
A person I don't like?
Do you like Rouge the Bat? Are you going to like Rouge the Bat after
this? Oh dear.
Are you going to?
I came out of bats.
Sorry guys, but you know.
We gave birth to Blaze and to Tails.
Well,
and
don't you?
Well, no, I think Sonic is, if you look up, Sonic is up there. Looking down upon you. See that big giant thing that's in the sky?
Yeah! I do.
There you go, eclipse.
It's Sonic.
I see Sonic. Come on, I'm trying to get a shot of Sonic here. I never thought I was ever going to say that. I'm trying to get a shot of Sonic.
Well, it's not Sonic, it's, Espia. Espia the Hedgehog.
Oh, it's
glitch.
A cyborg.
It needs to be glitch. It needs to be glitch.
Alright! Oh, well, cool. Moves his head. Bye. Burp,
Thank
mama.
Tails. Mama!
Bye.
This is a really weird game.
This game's fucked up in the head.
Yes, it is!
Yeah. No wonder Sega pulled the plug.
Sega pulled the plug on the weird.
Well, it didn't help them today. Because
Yay!
Doesn't Nintendo own Sega now?
terrifying Big the Cat. When's the se- You don't want a sequel to this!
When's the sequel? Never.
Rat Party.
Oh, look, there's a face.
Yes, that's
Eggman. It's Eggman's face.
And it takes a village, as everybody
knows. The name of the movie is It Takes a Village. That's a wrap.
Oh.
I'm gonna sign the guest book. Post my message.
Woohoo!
We filmed our thing! Yay!
And crash.
Yeah.
Right.
Dream Team. Got downloaded content. Well, that's
exit
that. It's gonna crash.
Da da da.
Alright, yeah, I'm really sorry that it keeps crashing, you guys. I don't know why. My Roommate Sonic is an autobiographical game which explores a human-hedgehog relationship. A human-hedgehog relationship.
Flawless first step in virtual reality.
The Sega VR headset was never released, so this game never came out either. Well, we found out exactly why it happened. Well, not exactly why it happens, but the thing that makes it happen in the game.
Well,
if resolution changes, then craps and the game crashes.
Yep, so, well, let's begin, I guess. Yay, My Roommate Sonic!
So you select things, and you'll highlight them and select them by... Yay, that's nice, Sonic.
Good
you
job.
Highlight and select things...
By staring. Yeah. Have you told your roommate how you feel about them?
How do I feel about them?
I don't believe you.
Oh.
Yes, you hover.
She's like, hold up one sec. Aha, look out your window. Okay. Oh, hi Robotnik.
It's Eggman.
It's Eggman. Okay, like, I'll follow your lead.
I don't know if we should trust a creeper.
Give him the tickles. Can I watch this video of a hedgehog instead?
It's so cute!
Okay, I'll give him the tickles.
Give him the... What? Oh. Noodle arm!
My arm!
My arm!
Wait, look.
Oh.
Remember that?
Okay.
One, three, capital G.
Okay, well, he's distracted now. Oh. Okay.
Now, go for the...
Okay.
The kill.
Oh!
You got
my arm is doing a thing!
We need a sing timer song.
Okay, well. Tickle his toe. Did I make him jizz rings?
Maybe.
So it seems.
Okay, hi Sonic.
Sonic.
No!
Baby. Stare deep into his eyes.
Exactly at his eyes, not between them. Exactly at them.
Why are his eyes do that? You've gone too far. Robotnik, save me! No, my phone. That's me right now. That's literally me. That's literally me. I'm literally in that position right now.
Why did you do this to me, Sonic? I believe. Oh, I'm over it.
Okay.
Okay.
That's strut. Okay.
Strutting like a boss.
Take it.
What? There's a ring up in the sun.
Really?
Yes, if you look closely near the sun, there's a ring.
I
hope this is what- Yes, this is exactly what I wanted, Robotnik. Thank you.
You are now trapped in a video game.
Bye. And switching to resolution failed again. Whoops. Alright guys, so it's come to my attention there's actually another part of the game. If you go into the extra data files, and into unsafe files, and corrupted data, and open SegaNet, which we will do in a minute here once I get my fellows back here, you can actually make the Sega Net connected games run. Okay, I think I got SegaNet going. Here's SegaNet. So I believe the password is MJ Studio, and the password is
white glove.
H-I-T-E, capital G-L-O-V-E.
Sorry, 1-3, capital G.
Yeah, and then the protocol we need to use is SegaNet, I think.
You can use the other one. It's just there's detrimental effects.
Oh, like really?
I used the amped one, and it was very much amped.
Well, let's use just SegaNet.
Welcome to SegaNet.
And we're in. Okay, we're going to allow it.
Let me just say, it's very, very loud. It's amped up.
Well, it's downloading something.
I don't know if I trust miscellaneous files on the internet.
No. My computer dies. Guess we know what's going to happen.
Whatever, it's from Sega, it should work anyways. By the way...
This is just a game, so it shouldn't be too dangerous, right?
You know, those are usually famous last words.
Server launch operation complete.
Well,
SegaNet is running at full speed, cool.
It's a warning, by the way.
Yeah, I get the feeling SegaNet is a lot like Sonic.
Gotta go fast. Wayne Gretzky rules, okay. Cool.
Who the fuck is Wayne Gretzky?
So, here we are. Sonic Dreams Collection. We've already done the thing. We've made my Sonic. Let's
dress up. Although you need to go back in because there was a thing.
You're right. Let's see. Let me make sure.
And make sure. Don't crash. Yay!
Sonic, let go. Let it go.
No, stop it.
Sexy outfit, SBO, photo
you
booth.
Need to let that song go.
Take. Good. Upload to SegaNet. Here we go. Oh wow, we're really uploading it. Wow, look at that bootleg Dreamcast logo. There we go. Upload success. Yay.
That's pretty funny.
Yeah.
Alright, there we go, we should be ready for Eggman Origin now. Mine too, Sonic. Let's make sure it should be in there. Yep, there she is, Espia the Cyborg.
Oh, that's exactly how we remember her.
Yeah, it's exactly how I remember her, I don't know what you're talking about. Let's log in.
Long legs.
Long legs, Daisy Dukes makes a man go, woot woot. Oh, and...
You can press J to look at things, talk to people, do pretty much everything.
I see.
Anything else. Also, that is just one sexy outfit.
Take.
Hi.
What is that?
Meg baby.
And a man.
No, what is that?
Oh, that? Yeah, go take a look at
it. I am the Eggman. I am the walrus. Goo goo gajoob. Goo goo gajoob. Give me the. I got a worm, you guys.
You are an ostrich.
You're feeding an egg baby good.
I'm feeding an egg baby good.
You might get a reward.
I want a reward. Oh, Jesus. No, take my worm.
Take my worm and make sure you don't eat me, please.
Jesus Christ. Oh, there's another one. Just clicking lets me go quack, 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 quack.
Yes, the mighty annoying sound.
This song will never get annoying.
K doesn't do anything, L doesn't do anything. You can actually click those buttons and they don't do anything. You can actually... By the way, Phantom, you might want to move your mouse.
Oh, you're right. Well, I need it in the window to actually control it, because otherwise I'm reaching over with J and it's really annoying. Kind of looks like the Earth got a boner there. Come here.
Take
my. There we go. Take my worm, and let's go. Wow, this is a great MMORPG, you guys.
It's so amazing. It's so roleplay casting.
This game is so good.
10 out of 10, don't you know?
I think you don't actually need.
This is the best game.
You can actually have your other hand on Jay because you don't need to have your hand on the mouse at all.
Oh, you're right. I didn't even think about that. Where's my egg baby?
Oh, by the way, I did.
There's an arrow, I see.
By the way, I did a little bit of a test to see if you could connect multiple players to a single instance of this game.
Can you?
And you can't.
Aww. So it's only single player.
It registers on the on SegaNet that you have to play, that you basically says, oh hey, this person is connecting. And then it says, oh hey, this person is connecting, and then it's from window. But they don't actually get to be able to play Eggman Origin at the same time.
Oh, so it's only me. I'm alone in this white abyss.
Alone forever. Always
alone. Alone forever. Traveling in a flat circle that is time.
What is with you in flat circles of time?
Well, don't you see the circles coming out of Sexy Outfit's head?
Sexy Outfit, SPO the Cyborg.
Uh-huh.
Sexy Outfit variation of SPO the Cyborg.
Yes, where is Egg Baby?
Ostrich.
Where is Egg Baby? There's an egg.
You can't really do anything to him because you can't do the J thing.
You can't J.
You can't J while you worm.
Okay.
You can't J while you worm. Good way to put it, Tech. You can't J while you worm. I live in a giant white abyss, and I am a ostrich hog.
Ostrich.
I'm a hedge ostrich.
You're a stretch hog.
A stretch hog, yes.
I stretch hog.
SBO the Cyborg stretch hog.
That's exactly what your legs do.
Don't you
the
know?
Way I walk is fantastic.
Just walk to the left for a little bit.
That's not even a worm at this point. It's a freaking mustache.
Take my worm, Eggman.
Whoa!
His head went through his body.
Welcome to the incomplete game.
This is the best game ever. My favorite game. Well, this and Bubsy 3D, it's a tie. There is, like, nothing to say about this. I have nothing to say.
We're in a white expanse. Oh, wait, really?
I drifted further into that white expanse, and hi, Eggman Head.
Why?
That's really creepy, just coming out of nowhere like that.
Look at his fat butt. He's just wiggling.
As it jiggles.
Jiggle physics on his butt.
Jiggle, 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 jiggle. Jiggle, 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 jiggle.
Jiggle, 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 yeah. Jiggle, 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 yeah.
Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah. Wiggle, 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 yeah.
Wiggle, wiggle. Yeah, yeah. Wiggle, wiggle, yeah.
Wiggle, 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 wiggle.
Wiggles, Now you can go talk to that eggy guy.
I need worms, not egg.
Oh, well, you can still talk to him. He might give you a quest or something.
Maybe.
Oh,
it's getting really boring. He's standing in the shadow of... What does this mean?
That shadow.
I'm trying to take a nap in the shade, but I can't sleep. Please kiss my head. No.
Okay. I guess.
Finally, I found a fucking worm. That took way too long. Things I never thought I would say. Finally, I found a fucking worm.
Now I can go fishing!
How many more of these do I have to give the dude?
I don't know. There's plenty more.
We found another one.
This is what it's like when Nyarlathotep tortures you.
Whoa, not too close, buddy.
This is what it's like in Azathoth's mind.
Okay, wait, now move backwards so you can get a nice view of the area.
There's not much to see, Tech.
Well, here's the thing. With those worms, they make ground thingy.
Yeah, they make the imprints.
Like that. Like that
and
one,
he's
yeah.
saying that you could probably find them easier if you're in the background.
Oh, okay, yeah. Looks kind of like I have like a weird pink dick, you guys.
I must dash.
Considering the semi-fleshy color, yes.
He ate me.
Wait, pause. Just yeah, let it go.
Why did you fling me forever away, Eggman?
This is an animal trap.
This is my grandfather's slave. Well...
Do you have to get another word?
No, wait, I have to go up a thing.
You're not actually going up a thing.
I don't know what it said. It said something.
Something, something, Sonic the Hedgehog.
Something
dark side.
Something more about something.
Something, something. Cthulhu tongue is what it said.
You know, I've played Dark Souls, and I find that this is more challenging and torturing than that.
Well, at least Dark Souls, it can be kind of entertaining. This is just... There's nothing
here.
Wow,
it's like so bright, I can't see what I'm doing.
There's nothing here.
My hedgehog is the color of...
Your hedgehog?
That was lewd. But this hedgehog is the color of flesh. And I just got eaten by Robotnik, who turned into Sonic.
Well, say hello to Ascension.
Oh boy!
What?
Let's see your face.
I have no words.
You have ascended.
Cool. Sonic has ascended. You have one ascensions.
Says God in the sky. God in the sky.
What was the sexy outfit?
Cthulhu.
Sexy outfit, cyber robot.
SPO.
It opened up a browser that said, "My angel ID, fuck, I apparently have 116 ascensions."
Really?
Yeah.
Wow. Wait. Dang it, you should have gone with Sanic instead.
I think too many people have gone with Sanic.
Well, Sanic actually has quite a few ascensions.
Also, well,
if you look at the leaderboard, it says something.
I'm sure it does.
No, I've
seen the leaderboards. They try to do a Rickroll, but it's terrible. So, that was Sonic Dreams Collection. Let's never talk about this. Again.
Talk about what?